today I'm going to show you the iSafe Cell stroller. Now this stroller has a nice firm grip handle and it can be extended. And so. It's also got a nice matte black chassis, all terrain suspension wheels, and your front wheels can be put onto swivel when desired. As so. It's got a nice size storage basket. And it also has a one pedal brake. Now this comes with a nice size hood which can also be extended. Just use the grip at the side there. Pull this down, gives a lot of nice protection, especially on those rainy and sunny days. Now the stroller also has in one of the hood compartments a media viewer, so you can put in your smartphone or tablet as so. If we push this back, you'll be able to see that there. Now the hood also contains sunny shade panels either side. Now you can roll these out. They also have a nice pocket inside. Pull the hood down. And these can be attached to the side of the chassis as so. These can be removed and then tucked back in. So the Cell stroller also comes with a nice padded boot cover. This is also attached at the side of the chassis and pressed fitting. So it comes with a nice padded bump bar. This can also be removed by pressing the inner buttons. You've got a nice padded deep seat, comes with a 5-point harness, and you've got your footrest which can be put away or extended as so. Now I want to show you the back rest. So it's got a cover at the back. This is useful when using this on recline. And that's it, it'll be fully extended. Now I'm going to show you the bolt. This is a one button hold, one handle hold. So what you require to do is press the red button, use the handle that's placed inside of the seat, and pull this up.